and all the news right here. Don't go away.
Celebrity News.
So, what you gonna do when we're finally out of here?
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs and making you pay?
Good time. You want in? I can put in a good one.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
I'm going.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Joker. guy, are you? I'm not screwing around. Where did she go?
You're not getting...
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You'd better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Tell him he's not talking.
Tell us where that bitch went.
Tell us, or we'll cut off your other hand.
Do what you want. I'm not talking.
Sure you will. Harley Quinn is on her way up here soon. She knows ways to loosen your tongue.
And you don't want to find out how she does it.
She can do her worst. I ain't talking. Period. Just cut me loose.
Listen to me. I just got word that Batman murdered 15 of my crew. Tore their heads off and ate their hearts. I know. What an animal. Better stop him before he hits someone else.
Don't let the guard escape.
I get it.
Where'd you go?
We don't want to hurt him.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Do what you want.
Come on. What's she to you anyway?
Hey, get off me! No. Ah!
What the?
I'll watch your back! What are you doing?
What's going on?
as he takes you out one by one.
You heard, Joker! Man down! Man down!
Didn't you hear me?
I need help over here!
You're on your own, man.
Over here! Get us free!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Central Control, please respond.
Occam Control, do you copy? Over.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the Doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough.
Isn't it? Well, we'll see. We'll see.
Open!
Hold on! I think I've got it!
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying! I'm trying!
Let me.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Been back in custody for 3 weeks. Regular sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Stephen. How are you tonight?
I'm conducting the session, Jonathan.
Of course. If that helps you cope, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I wanted to understand him. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you are... were a respected doctor. A brilliant mind. Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looked scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with him.
He's here!
Nice.
Library. This is so important. Here,
the party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him. I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there, man.
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
I will break you. I've got you now.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here. It's locked. I need need to find another way down.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about?
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman. Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
I can't leave without finding a trail to lead me to the Warden.
That's a wrap of today's news.